We will continue to evolve where we operate and expand where we operate based on where Australia's national interests are best served. I think that we've had a distinguished time in the Middle East. We've learned a lot over operating there for almost three decades. The lessons that we have learned operating in waters far from home are being applied equally as we help our own very close neighbours, and we provide capacity within our own Navy to do more within the region.